your lid.
Ready?
Ready. Open up! You have a warrant! You have an arrest warrant!
Okay.
Go. Breach! Police!
Police!
Police! Police!
Let me see your hands!
Cross war! Let me see your hands!
That's an exit. That's an exit.
Is this an exit?
No.
Wait,
behind you.
Go.
Go on the left.
Let me see your hands! Come on, slowly! Police! Wow. Have a warrant!
We got contact.
Contact.
Step out slowly. Step out, okay? Come out with your hands up, okay? Come out. Step out. Step out. Come out. Keep coming towards us. Come out.
I have two minors.
Okay, do they have any?
Step out. Step out.
Okay, come out. Step out.
What is this?
Yeah,
no,
no,
no. Right there.
How are you?
How old are the kids?
They're 13 and...
Jerome.
What are their names?
Jerome, go ahead.
What are their names?
Aaron.
Who has a warrant?
I have the warrant.
Can I see it?
Go ahead and step in. Watch your head.
You have the warrant with you? I'm just going to introduce myself real quick, sir. You
know what?
Introduce myself.
Go ahead and get in.
Yeah, I need double calls, man.
You need double cuffs?
Yeah.
I get up.
I have a real Twitter co-finger.
Okay, that's fine. No worries.
Mando Latino.
Was the warrant for the house?
For you, sir.
Okay. You put any warrant? We ID'd you when you went inside the house?
Okay. Want to bring it?
4-1.
4-1. 24?
He's going to go ahead and talk to you right now. He has a warrant. So.
Was the warrant for me or for the house?
No, it's going to be for you.
Okay.
Double.
Aiden. Graba con el phone. Graba con el phone, que no te digan que no.
Aiden,
graba con el phone.
Get there? Yeah. Go ahead and double lock him, right?
I think this one's twisted. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Which one's twisted, sir?
Yeah, this one.
This one?
Yeah.
Fix it a little bit.
And that's the back shoulder. The left
one. Ahí, Omas.
Okay. Do you know?
Sí. A ver, unloose it. Loosen it up a little bit. Hey, Mero?
No, yo digo para tenerle así como este.
Oh, okay, got it, okay. Okay, dale, ahí está. Perfect.
You don't have a search warrant from the house, right?
No, sir.
Okay. You better not enter the house anymore.
Okay, you can have a seat.
Okay. So the guy's phone is inside. It stayed recording. This one, the kid has his phone out. He's recording. He doesn't want to answer anything.
Oh, bueno. I'll give you the citation charge right now, so you can give it to him. And then, if this is a warrant. Okay. Do you, mando, do you have your Miranda card, mando?
I have it.
Okay, this one.
This is the official warrant that
that's the official
okay,
one.
Okay, I'm just asking because they're going to have
to no, that's the official one. Want this so you can have the camera and body camera?
Go ahead, sir.
So right now I am going to be here right now. 21 you have the right to consult with an attorney and have an attorney if you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to represent you before any questions are reviewed. You can waive your right to remain silent and your right to consult with an attorney and can proceed to answer any questions or make any statement. You can stop at any time and demand your rights. Do you understand these rights with these rights in mind? Do you speak to wish to speak to me now?
I've been talking.
If I knew of what, sir?
Did you know if that was a fire?
We never know if it's a real fire or not.
So you did outside. All this and you don't know?
Sir, you still raise alarm. And at that UID tax office, sir, you walk in with body armor and
did you verify that? Did you verify that was? Wait. Let me talk.
With a gun and
let
hit,
me talk.
You're
did you
wait?
Did you?
The UID tax office, it is considered
to be a race of an arm. Why didn't you go that
way? No, we got there. You weren't there.
Did you verify?
Did you verify?
I'll be back. Let me talk to you. Did you verify?
Sir, I'm
going to
close the door.
Stay with the mic.
You know who signed
the warrant?
Sir, I'm not. I'm just here assisting, so I mean, I don't know. I'm not the case officer on this one.
You know who issued it?
No, sir.
Who wrote the probable cause affidavit?
No.
You I don't have body cams? Or?
Yeah. You're being recorded right now.
Are you running?
Yeah.
So the sergeant, he's a lead officer?
He's the one that's taking the case right now. He's gonna talk to him. He's gonna talk to him right now.
Oh,
okay. Ah, ahorita ya, dijo que ya.
Pues dijo transport, pero
¿y ahorita?
¿Quiere hablar con su esposa? Sí, por favor.
Ya.
Yeah. Si nomás, si le puede tomar una foto a mi esposa al warrant.
Ah, está, ok. Sí, pues el warrant's right there. So, I mean, it's already.
So, am I getting a copy?
Ahorita yo creo que ahí en el condado te han...
No, para mi wife.
Sergio.
O nomás que le tome un picture.
Tenía por favor, tenía por favor,
tenía por favor.
No.
No? Sergio García dijo que no.
So, who,
Who's the signing judge?
Yeah, who's the signing judge and
Victor who's... Victor Berrial.
And who did the probable cause affidavit for the judge?
El. El fue Sergeant Garcia, yes sir.
Sergeant Garcia?
Yes.
Ya le dio la información a su wife, con que era. Rolled my damn ankle, bro.
let me verify if you can take a picture of him. Oye, nera, si le vimos un warrant, can they take a picture of the warrant? Pero el perp.
Oh.
718 pity. Be with 1 mil 95 and route to County Jail. Starting mileage 14707. 14707. Along with 1041.
10 minutes.
Rincon, you're 36, 35, 38.
Sí, ahí te la puse arriba de la mesa.
You at the Circle K, Mike.
Yeah, I was listening.
donde you called me? Ah, okay, está bueno. Necesitas el offense code, no el charging menu.
Ándale. Los números es lo que te
Thank you.
sir.
No?
No.
8-04, go ahead. 10-8,
el juez placing with weapons prohibited, accused, y lo ahí dice el nombre que te dije yo, Sergio García. ¿Verdad? ¿Lo miras? Porque Sergio García y nadie me dijo fue before me. Y luego el que como te dije, el que firmó fue Víctor Berreal. No, el que tendría copia fuera el que aplicó por él, sí. Sí, a los otros nomás nos hablaron para ese transport. Nada, es todo. Nosotros no tuvimos nada que ver con... Por eso cuando me preguntaste no, que si sabía quién eras o algo, no, al otro nomás nos hablaron y nos dijeron we need help transporting, y por eso te traemos para acá. El que investigó el caso o el que hizo el caso era García. Sí.
You heard us knocking at first, no?
Huh?
Did you hear us knocking at first or no?
Yeah.
I really don't know. No. Él trabaja en el sur y trabaja en el norte. Eso no, eso no, no. Thank you.
sir. Yeah. Mm-hmm. No. I didn't bring it. I didn't bring it, but what the legal name is? All right, right. Mm-hmm. Sí, aquí estamos aquí en el teleport. Está bueno.
No, déjame hablar a dispatch. Hey, Bubu.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we're 23, pero can you advise him that we're outside?
Okay.
Andale, thank you. Ahorita te lo doy. Andale.
04. I send you a 64.
Shift change todavía, ¿no?
No, siempre hacen eso. Siempre.
Diciendo así es que el tax office es un school setting and it's not, no porque es USD es own, doesn't automatically make it a school setting.
¿Quién estaba diciendo eso?
Next year.
Oh. Fíjate, pues I'm not familiar ahí con el tax office ahí, so no sé. You're not a license holder?
Yeah, you're not a license holder.
Oh. So, entonces, you're just carrying it because of the open carry. Oh, the open carry? Oh, okay.
An open carry.
You don't have a license. That doesn't apply to you. You need another sign. But the local sign that's in 30-05 is now up for trespass.
No.
So, let's say you go in.
Mm-hmm.
Y hay un 30-05, lo único que pueden hacer es trespassing. That's the only
thing. Dijiste que...
That's the only thing. They, no te pueden arrestar. Pero no había un 30-05, ¿sabes? Y aparte, I mean, that it wasn't a firearm.
It wasn't a firearm?
Las iglesias o...
No, iglesias sí pueden.
Bueno, pues depende si tienen signs, ¿verdad? Y luego...
Yeah. Bueno, como te digo, si
hospitales.
Ándale.
Sí.
Pero ahora, automatically, a mí, para que toda la gente sabe, pues es una escuela y pero... ¿no?
Yeah.
Y a un hospital tienen que poner signs también.
Sí.
Mm-hmm.
Como el MC, si tiene el 30-05.
Yeah.
El mall también lo tiene. Tiene el 30-06, 30-07.
Los tres, ¿no?
Y el 30-05. Gracias.
entró con una airsoft también y en la noche fueron y quebraron la puerta.
¿Para arrestarlo, dices tú?
Sí, sí.
Ah, ok.
Igual.
¿Y qué pasó con él? Siempre
eso
salió
ya,
y...
ya tiene... Sí, eso salió de volada. El, uh-huh. El chief lo corrieron. Varios officers lo corrieron. Y pues ganó el auto. No había problema.
San Antonio.
¿Y tenía un warrant y todo?
Sí, fueron por él a su casa.
¿Pero con warrant?
Sí.
¿Y no corrieron al juez tampoco?
No, pero...
Te pregunto porque si corrieron a los policías, pues...
Al juez también
chipeado. Pues él fue el que firmó, sí. ¿Verdad? Eso está
es
medio...
Es que los jueces... Está bien, I don't agree with it, pero los jueces tienen judicial immunity, que es todavía más pesado,
sí,
que
sí,
qualified
sí.
Immunity para
mm-hmm.
ustedes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Judicial immunity es, I mean,
sí, pero
always,
pues,
they always get away with it,
pues,
no, aunque lo estén haciendo adrede.
No, está mal.
Tienen que estar haciendo algo, like, blatantly.
Sí, very unethical.
Como un case de una juez que fue personalmente
mm-hmm.
a search una house de una family court, y la juez fue en persona y estaba con los court officers ahí sacando las cosas de la ex-wife. Entonces, a esa sí le quitaron, ella no,
a ver si le quitaron la licencia,
sí,
a
ella le quitaron licencia y ella no tuvo juicio en mi.
Sé que tanto se tardan, bro, esto se tardan mucho. Dijo Bubu que les habló hoy, pero pues... Otro Junior atrás.
Entonces ya saben. Vuelta esperando salir, ¿no?
No, hombre, he's been there también. I thought, finally, bro. 718 along with 41B 23 County Joe, ending mileage 14720. 14720.